that's what happens, folks, when you don't watch your battery voltage.